big solar ring.
Very cool.
All right, guys, walking in, my back is just, I don't even know where to begin. It hurts so bad. I've got to lose some weight. I've lost, I was 232, I was all the way up to 245, so I've lost 13 pounds, but that is not enough. I need to get down to 200 stacked, so. Diet's about to be changing here real soon. So super windy, I'm not gonna get in the water. I can, I guess. I got the waterproof earphones on. Oh, and another thing I want to point out about these headphones is you can hear the sound really well, but you can still hear your surroundings. So that's really important when you're in a more sketchy area. So I'll be back. It's super windy today. I'll probably only be doing reveals. So there's a little bit of a cut. When it's cut out like this, generally you want to just try at the top. If this isn't enough, there's still like tons of sand right here. So you just want to check real quick. I'm sure, you know, somebody's probably already walked up this edge. Being that it's low tide, I'd like to come down here. You can still see the ripples. You can still see the ripples just off the edge. So it's not good. There's a ton of sand, like the sandbars in. You can see how shallow they are. I was gonna say I didn't want to get wet or the scoop wet yet or coil wet yet, but I'm just gonna check a couple things. So there's a penny laying right there. And if you're a walker in the morning, these are like great beaches because a lot of the jewelry will just be sitting right here in this line. Sounding 20, I gotta dig it. Probably a can. It's weird sounding. Most likely, I was just gonna say, most likely a penny. But it sounded super weird. Low tide's in about an hour. Just curious how low and what I need to do. $17, $18, $20. Just checking to see how deep the pennies are. Solid 20 out of the hole. 712. Didn't sound very deep. So that's the floatable line, the jewelry line. Right at the weed line where everything stops and floats. 1213. It's in a precarious spot because they're rapid fire. So it's really hard to dig. It's on a serious slope. So again, if it's that deep and it's this light, the odds of you catching up to a gold ring down here are very, very slim. So you want to try to find the spot that is holding any kind of heavies at all. I turned around, went the other way. Solid 12. Super shallow. I think it's a part of a necklace or something. That's thrown at me out of the hole. What's left of a bottle cap? Maybe I'll get more views from stuff up on the beach than under the beach, I guess. Wow. 35-36. You guys know that that's got to be a silver. Wow. Came right up. Let's bring it up. Probably a silver ring. Silver ring. Very cool. Love. That's really cool. Ooh, I don't know if I should put it on that finger or not. Really cool. I'm gonna dig it. I hear some grunts in there, so it's reminding me more of like a bottle top of some sort. Could be a dime. Okay. in a collection spot though, so you might want to dig them all so that you can clearly get the next signal. It's actually where I found that that Sphinx ring. Pretty much the same spot. There's a lot of signals here. Another dime. But listen, if you're in an area collecting this many coins, you should slow down. We should definitely slow down. Sounds like a penny. So odd numbers all the way into the dime range, but it was going like 17 through 24, in which dimes are usually a little more consistent. They do grin at you a little bit at deeper depths. Another dime, another 24, 25. Super squawky though. Okay. Nickel. Another nickel. That one sounded like 11 through 16 with a grunt. And I don't know why I dug it, except for some of them, some sounds plug your curiosity a little bit more than others. But I'm telling you, if you can't guess it every time, you need to be digging it every time. And that nickel might just cause me to dig a little more. 22 through 24. 22, 23 out of the hole. never would have guessed that that was, oh, it's not. It's just part of a dime. That's why it made less than a 24. Look how crusty that is. Huh. I'm guessing I should just leave it recording all the time. Won't make for much of a good metal detecting video, but... I've never seen these chairs before. Since I've been here, I've never seen these chairs before. Look at the gold around her wrist. Oh my god, there's so much gold in this place. Gold on it. Or a pin. Well, listen, if you're not able to catch up to a bottle cap, a gold ring is going to race you down. Every time you go for a scoop, it's just going to beat you down further. So many people out in the water here. If it wasn't still sanded in, I would be out in the water, but there's still a lot of sand there. 20. I've left probably 20 or 30 20s today. Multiply at least takes 3 minutes. Say 2 minutes per dig. That's 40 minutes, so... If you're heading down a beach, you got 40 minutes more where you're not digging pennies. If you multiply that by however many days that you leave pennies, I promise you, you're going to find more gold rings than one ring at the 20. Guys, so that guy right there had a Rolex on. This guy here's got a gold Rolex on and his wedding band as well. So it's pretty much insane how much stuff and money is on these beaches. It's like a negative 35. 30, 34, 35. 25 out of the hole is a dime out of the hole, but that's how crazy the dimes, you know, scream out at you. It's a deep dime. It's probably 14, 15 inches. So, say your names.
Julian.
Brent.
Aaron.
Yeah. So, last year I found 17 diamond rings. 47 gold rings. If I can find the owner, generally I'm trying to give it back. I'll keep them as long as I can. This year, I've already, in front of this hotel and then the Eden Rock, I found two diamond rings. And then I just found one last week in Cocoa Beach. No, I just converted a van to travel the country for my YouTube channel. I just converted a van to travel the world, pretty much. I'm invited around the world already for my channel, but...
You don't do it to get money from what you find.
No, so my channel's not making enough to support me yet. So yes, I do sell the finds. Name of my
check
channel.
Check it out. Sweet. I'm gonna see myself on there, right?
Enjoy. Have a good night.
You too.
hotel, guys. With all this trash down here, all they gotta do is send, you know, send somebody down every hour. It's disgusting how much stuff is on this beach. So he's just throwing stuff down that's getting blown down the beach, right? Somebody's birthday or something. Or the Greek or the Jewish Orthodox. Look at the gold though. There's gold everywhere. Are we still recording? Hope so. Nickel, sorry you didn't see me to dig that, but I heard a 13 on the way out. Allowed two. Ketchup. What is going on? Solid 13. Pick another nickel. Another 12, 13. Probably another nickel. Can't believe there's this many nickels out here. I don't think anybody detects out here. I'm turning it off so I can get out of here. This side barely works. I was heading to the other one, but it looks like somebody's over there fixing to shower for an hour. Hey guys, what a great video, huh? Look at that pretty Gucci silver ring. Blind for love. $285 new at Nordstrom's. So if you want to win this ring, the rules are in the description below. The rules are in the description below. Good luck.